Hello, and welcome back to Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts. So the Americans are trying to interrupt my conquest here, but I tried to withdraw, it failed. I'm not at war with America at the moment, because they made peace with Austria-Hungary, who they were originally at war with. But I guess these battles were generated before that happened. So, okay. I'm just gonna try and pull out. Because there's no need to risk my invasion fleet, and it's night. Oh, they are behind me. No? No, they're not. I was wrong. They are in front of me. Now I'm the one who's running. Enjoy your ghost battle, America. We're just gonna wait for the end battle button to pop up. There we go. No need to risk my ships. And the conquest of whatever island. If I'm not gonna get anything out of it. Now I'm hoping that with America and Spain out of the war, and possibly China too, I'm not sure. I have to check. Our capital ships are heavily damaged from a previous engagement. Are they, though? Because nothing happened in this. I know these Chinese DDs are heavily damaged, because that's the same group that ran away last episode. Well, part of the same group. My capital ships are heavily damaged. No, they're not. They're slightly damaged. A little bit scratched. The enemy ships are heavily damaged, and they seem to be running away. 21 kilometers. If I force AP, I should have the range. Yeah, they're trying to run away. I thought I was the one supposed to be running. Well, I'm not quite fast enough to catch them. Oh. Something sank. It only takes one hit when they're that damaged. Yeah, they're out of range. Maybe once their smoke runs out. Ah, they're still gonna be out of range. Unless they for some reason decide to turn back and fight. Which they are not. So, let's open the distance and end the battle. Kind of disappointing, but, you know, scored a hit, sank a DD. It ain't much. But it's something. That's better. Two more Captain Mail class light cruisers. And somehow the Odin is in this battle too. And Vidar and the York. Now, I think this French task force might be running. It is understandable. Spotted something. They're on low fuel. That means they can try to run. But it won't work. These are all damaged. Some of the ships are running away at full speed. Probably they're light cruisers. It's the DDs that are now too slow. Kilometers. Not quite in range. Gonna force AP and aggro so that when these are in range, they're actually gonna open up. And they are closing in. So if nothing else, let's grab a couple of DDs. See, that's why you don't set your range to minimum. They're running at 22.5 knots, which means even my battleships might be able to catch up. Yeah, you see the the 14-inch range is creeping in. Oh. Yeah, no, this is fine. This is fine. This might not be fine. It only took a couple small hits. Even scored a couple of torpedo hits on the enemy D. Yeah, these are gonna sink. And that guy's gonna sink. Because the 10-inch guns on the heavy cruisers are finding their mark. And you are slow, and your torpedoes are on reload. Now the main guns on my light cruiser are not firing because the secondaries are. I turn off the secondaries. We get main gun fire. There we go. And the light cruisers are running. So let's end it. You know, 3 DDs sunk. Not bad. Ten transports in the Caribbean, six in the South Pacific. What a trade. Persia, V2 class. Fine. Did not get Corsica. Ungoverned territory. Newfoundland. Do I support that action? 37,000 tons. Okay. That's one ship. Yeah, I'm no longer at war with America, who's been sinking my transports in the Caribbean. I guess they were sunk while we were still at war. So it's really nothing, nothing to worry about at the moment. Now it's just the French. And the Soviets. And the Chinese. China is being blockaded. Yeah, this is suddenly very manageable. I thought I was friends with Austro-Hungary. Be friends. Yeah, army logistics, transport capacity took a little bit of a hit, but it should be going up now. Small guns. Two months left of building these two battleships. Let's prematurely increase my tech budget to hopefully get my 6-inch Mark IV before doing the refit scheme of my battleships. ~26% France still at 100 army logistics. I cannot restart my invasion of Corsica. Brain froze for a moment. This turn. Newfoundland. Come on, game. Let's move this fleet home. Just for now. Except for... Who do I want to leave behind? To do the invasion of Newfoundland. Well, the Hansa, that's 14,000 tons, it's actually more because she's very overweight. Let's leave all the cruisers behind, they can do the invasion. Right then. These are now repaired. Yeah, let's go next turn. Triple turrets on light cruisers. We got straggles, we got meetings. Here we go. Finally. In battle with the Chinese fleet. Edentate class battleship. We've seen those before, a long, long time ago. Yeah, mostly trash. Firing. It looks like they are all on low fuel. Their DD escort, my DD escort, is kind of old. Mostly, they're just to protect my battlecruisers from mines and submarines and stuff. Kilometer V27 4.4 4.4 4.4. Frame rate is kind of taking a dump, but this many DDs smoking up. It's not really too surprising. Okay, let's select some targets. And try not to get hit by torpedoes. Easier said than done. V19 is going to sink, I think. Oh, she might make it. Miraculously, the other two, made it out more or less undamaged. Counter torpedo range, 7.3 kilometers. One inch. I was hoping my torpedoes would just continue on and hit more ships. That's their battleship. There we go, scoring some hits. I think something else took a hit. Which is nice. Yeah, the battleship is almost sunk. Ships around it. Trying to hide it in smoke, I guess. Taking a lot of hits meant for the battleship. There you go. Battleship is dead. Now why are you shooting over there? Come on, come on. It's so hard to click on these tiny ships. Is that 30,000 in one hit? Very nice. Come on. Do I have to pause the game whenever I select a target? Just because the margin of error on clicking is just non-existent. Yeah, we can keep blapping Chinese DDs like this for a good while. Because with them being low on fuel, they're slower than my battlecruisers. I can just increase speed and outrun them if they get a little bit too close. Because that ship had a lot of ships very close to it. I was just hoping for like accidental hits. Come on. Sinking. Got minimum bulkheads. Yeah, just gonna have them choose their own targets. We're almost out of HE, but I think AP is going to do just fine. They do have light cruisers. Kilometer range, 4.9. Almost forgot. Like so. That can work. That can work. Ton, you can just start working on those light cruisers. They're not very high priority targets, but they're worth a little bit more than the DDs. Just keep this up for a while. Oh, they disappeared. Too bad. Moltke has over 100,000. She's done well. Max cruising speed is 18. Yeah, why not? Let's score some hits, guys. Thank you. Very nice. Am I being surrounded? Clever. Almost impressive. I've got more ammo left, so, and the Chinese have more DDs left. So we're not done yet. Between one. Now I literally cannot end it now because I think König Wilhelm and von der Tann would be very jealous if Moltke is the only one ending the battle with over 100k. You have some catching up to do. Moltke is up to 130. I've never seen this many DDs in one battle before. If they'd not been low on fuel, and these had not been battlecruisers but slower battleships, I would actually have a big problem on my hands. This is when the AI should decide to just run away. Because even charging at me is not an option when they're low on fuel. And even if they had fuel, the closing speed, if I was running away at flank speed, would not be that high. M Moltke absolutely embarrassing the other two. I want you to target this group. It's not that hard. König Wilhelm closing in on 100k. Now, on average, they've done 100. We just keep firing. So, yeah, warning to headphone users, I guess. Come on now, fire. There we go. That is kind of cool. For all the weirdness and little annoyances in this game, that stuff is kind of cool. I saw someone on Steam uploaded a kind of improved graphics shader kind of mod. Not really RTX, but almost. Which I'm kind of considering. I just have to find out if it's one of those mods I have to update every time the game updates. Just the past few days we've gotten new repair patches every single day. It just fixes tiny little bugs. Which is why I'm playing vanilla and not with the balance mod at the moment. Although I am considering the balance mod for my whatever the next campaign will be. Trying to find like tightly packed group of DDs to just fire into. Wow, König Wilhelm caught up with Moltke in a hurry. Can we make it 500,000 damage before running out of ammo? So many tightly packed DDs. We're at 400k. Can we make it another 100? Oh. I see tightly packed ships. I'm not that tightly packed. Here we go. and they smoked up. No, we're not going to make it to 500k because time is running out. Well. Wow. König Wilhelm in with the clutch. 8,000 more than Moltke. And that's the end. All that damage for only 11,000 victory points. We were firing at pretty trash DDs. How many DDs did they have? 76 DDs. I don't even know how many are sunk, but quite a few. We are winning. Okay. And it's these DDs again. That will have to be in the next episode because that last battle took a lot longer than I thought it would. So this episode is probably a bit longer than it should be. But yeah. More Chinese DDs that are probably, hopefully, low on fuel. Might be trying to run away from my Mediterranean battleship fleet. We'll see. We'll see how it works. Goodbye, and take care.